getting the start for Catherine Smith, who is out of this one. She's a normal starter as we get a three from Linda Sven. Catamount's going to try and get on the board here as that pass got away, but able to pick it up was Candice Wright, and she pulls up for two from the baseline. Goes up underneath, Wright misses the layup point blank, and now it's Krimble to get the offensive rebound, and she gets it to go. And UMass Lowell is trying everything it can do to force a turnover. And meanwhile, Candice Wright gets another bucket. Caverly covered quickly. And that three rattles in from Lauren Handy. Back to rolling. Driving in is Rudolph. She's already had a big game. She's got 9 points. Trying to get two more. What a reverse on the baseline by Rudolph. Wright is open in the corner, but Larkins gets the ball. Stepping in, spins back out. Caverly for three, nails it. Now we're inside, 2 minutes to go. Vermont down by six. Pass out for Wright. Josie Larkins for three, connects. And now finding Candice Wright. Down low for Krimble, off the glass, and it's good.
Mismatch down low, give her the ball.
And the pass is off for Hannah Krimble. Krimble driving baseline, going up, off the glass, and that is good. Rudolph going in on Courtney Wright. Up and over, and she knocks down that floater pretty easily. Back for Caverly. Now Handy pulls up for three. Nails it. Caverly back for Larkins. Larkins pulls up for three. She's got it. That'll be Larkins to inbound. Finds Candice Wright. Count it, and the foul. Or walk it off, perhaps. Now it's Handy for three. Got it.
Catamounts have figured out this zone, and it's a timeout for UMass Lowell.
52-42, the Catamounts back over 500 in the America East Conference.